We're going to talk today about inserting headers and footers in your Excel sheet. If you're printing off your Excel sheet, it looks far more professional if you have headers and footers on your document. So to start this, well, let's go to the Insert tab and click on the Insert tab here. And then we're going to scroll over until we come to headers and footers. Now it's all set up for you to put in a header and a header right now, but I prefer to put in a footer. So let's scroll down the page till you get to the bottom of the page, and it says click here to add a footer. And so our headers and footer page up, we have this header and footer toolbar, and this is a handy little device. So I would like to, first of all, I would like to put the name of the file here. So I'm going to go up to where it says file name, and then I'm going to put a space, and I'm going to put the sheet name. And so let's click over to our left hand box here, and you can put in the page number, and let's put a little space, and let's go of. And then we're going to put the number of pages. Now, when you click away from these boxes, you can actually see what it says. So this is 1 of 34. This file name is sales figures, and the sheet name is April, May. And the last thing we're going to do here is we're going to put the date, the current date in this page, or in the, on this footer. And it, and once again, if you click away, it will show you what it's going to do. So now that we've got this done, it's what we want. And so what we're going to do for header is we're going to go to the header here, and we're going to drop down the list arrow here, and we're going to say none. So it's not trying to look for a header here. Now, to return to your normal view, let's go to View, the View tab, and let's go to Normal. So just to see how this is going to look, let's go to File and Print. So from this view, you can see how your headers or your footers are going to appear at the bottom of your page right here. So that's how you create headers and footers in Excel. Please subscribe.